The back-to-school shopping season expected to be a bigger headache for parents this 2021.
What parents are challenged with at this point in time is juggling the transition from the at-home learning to the in-person learning.
With more schools resuming in-person learning this fall, experts expect a surge in demand for supplies. The National Retail Federation says shoppers are expected to spend an average of $850 per family, and parents are bracing for shortages, with items like sneakers, backpacks, and gadgets expected to be in tight supply earlier than normal.
This is where the scammers are finding the opportunity. How can I make the most money off of the situation where people are at a disadvantage? They can't shop and compare, go to store or find it on the shelf.
That desperation triggering the Better Business Bureau to issue a warning about online shopping scams, the BBB urging consumers to verify third-party vendors found through ads on social media.
If you see those pop-up ads, use some hesitation and caution with those and double check the name of the business to make sure they're legitimate.
The Better Business Bureau recommends using a credit card when buying online, saying you'll have additional protections to dispute and resolve charges if you don't receive the items you purchased. For today's Consumer Watch, I'm Mandy Gaither.